Greetings, folks. It's your roving gastronaut, Skiz Fernando, coming to you live and direct from Amman, Jordan. I'm about to eat at one of the best Lebanese restaurants in town. It's called Fakhreddin. Let's go. The inside of this converted house is pretty plush. Got all your favorite meze, including hummus, baba ganoush, tabbouleh, some raw almonds there, beet salad, more of that nice tabbouleh, and for the meats, tender chunks of goat meat, chicken livers, and my favorite, kibbeh naya.
This is the kibbeh naya.
Delicious. And I've got to have some more of that. And for the main course, lamb kebabs and chops. And after the meal, strong Arabic coffee and dessert. This is a cheese-based pastry called osmalia. And some candied fruits and fresh fruit. For some high-quality, high-end Mediterranean food in Amman, check out Fakhreddin.